of girls in the bars, but not many customers. Very quiet again. Soy chai pun. It's like another quiet night. Again, Joy Bacow. Honey on the left here. Practicing my going slow skills. Coming up to Tree Town now on the left. Here. Sky Bar on the left there, quite busy. Main pool, looks like a pool tournament. Yeah, very quiet again. This is a popular bar normally, on the right hand side here. Beer bar. Very quiet. Well, that was Tree Town. We've just gone around. In the centre there, it's like a U shape, in the middle, a little food court. which will be to the right of us now. Anyway, we're going to go up some smaller stories. Do a left onto the crazy soy bacal. We're going to do a left here. I think this is soy made in Thailand. Quite a busy little soy. Turn right here. Following us. Soy bacal again, heading south. It's not too busy. We'll have a little look around Tree Town. Sorry. LK Metro, me. Metro on the right. So we'll come in at the other end. So we're going to do a right at Soy Diana in a minute. And then the other entrance to LK Metro will be on the right. Soy Chayapun on the left. And here we have Soy Diana on the right. Go down here if it's not too busy. This is LK Metro. Oh, quiet. Really quiet. And yeah, it is early. Go-go bars down this part of it. Now, this used to be Kilkenny on the corner here. It's now called Las Vegas Go-Go Club. I'll tell you what, when they decide to change something, they do it really quick. That was called Kenny's Bar a couple of weeks ago. Sugar, go-go bar, I think. Never been in there. Now, back onto Soy Bacow now. So, I'm going to do a right and get out. And I think, yeah, we'll go down to Soy Chayapun again. Taking a left onto Soy Chayapun now. And then we'll end the video at the bottom of this soy, as we'll be on Third Road. Now the repaired part of this road a couple of weeks back, it seems to be holding up, not all of it. This used to be full of potholes, but there's some areas where they've filled them in. Like this part here, that's brilliant. Bar on the left, high rollers on the right. Maggie May on the left there, lots of potholes around here. And we're going to end the video in a second, guys. If again, thanks for watching. And check you later.